by applying my concealer, I like to use it as my eyeshadow base. Then now I'm going to go with this light orange eyeshadow. I'm going to apply it on the top of the crease of my eyes. I'm going to use it as a transition color. Now I'm going to go in with this dark brown. I'm going to start from the edge of my eyes. And I'm going to draw it in to the crease of my eyelids just to get a very defined look. And I'm still going to go in with the dark brown and apply at the corner of my eyes, the end corner of my eyes. Then I'm going to apply the concealer at the beginning of my eyes just to make the color pop. Then I'm going to go in with this light pink eyeshadow, which I love so much, and just pack it on the area where I apply the concealer. Go in with this light color and just apply it on the inner tear duct of my eyes. Now I'll be applying my eyeliner, Kajal eyeliner. Then I'm going in with my Precision Liquid Eyeliner. Then I go back with that particular bright color. Then I still use the brown to just apply under my waterline. So now I'm going to go with my Maybelline Midnight Plum eyeliner. If you're wondering, I've done my foundation off camera, so if you want to know how I do my foundation, I'm going to put a link to the video in the description box below, so you can check that out. So now I'm going with my lipstick, the dark wine color lipstick, and applying it on my lips. After that, I'm going in with my blush, a light pink shade blush. Then now I'm going in with my bronzer, and I'm going to apply it at the top of my cheekbone. And yeah, that's it guys. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys on my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe. Bye.